Mr. Botanza, we welcome you to a Bozoth Special Edition. You're afraid of scary logos, right? Well, this is the Scary Logo Survival Guide, as I will take you to concepts on how you can survive the scary logos. And to be honest, Neon Mickey will be included, but I'm using a stand-in fanfare. There's a whole lot of scary logos out there, so we are going to go through the survival guide. Okay. This survival guide might help you overcome scary logos. That's all the time we have for today. See you next time.